I found an easy way to watch videos in my car. I just plugged in the media box from string to your car into the USB port, and that was it. Works with most cars that come with CarPlay.